Okay, so we just discussed about LA RA misplacement, that is left and right upper limb lead misplacement, and this is a similar ECG of the same, like immediately you see the lead 2 is showing very much less of the amplitudes which need to be seen, and then you go suddenly to AVR. AVR is showing all positive, P is positive, QRS is positive and T is positive. Here you get a clear suspicion that something is going wrong, and then go for lead 1, then there is everything is negative, and also lead AVL everything is negative, and when you see the lead 3, it is almost more positive than any other lead. So it more probably the right axis deviation with inversion in lead 1 and AVL, and absolutely everything being positive in AVR gives us the suspicion that the patient has a limb lead reversal. So see another ECG, similar one. Now you are seeing an ECG where I have told you that you are looking at immediately at the lead 2, there is a deep negative thing, so you think that something lead axis is not good, and then you go for AVR, then you see that everything is positive, that is P is positive, QRS is positive, T is positive. So then you suddenly go for lead 1 and AVL is inverted, everything is inverted, and lead 2, lead 3 is the more positive right axis deviation. So you just think that yes, something is wrong, and you call the nurse or sister or junior resident. But before telling that something is going wrong, you just have to be so cautious that because in front of junior resident, you should not get yourself into dumb. So here you see the actual precordial leads. What is happening in precordial leads is that V1 has a good R and a deep yes. V2, V3, V4, V5, V6, as you go forward, further, the provocation of R wave is not there. So what do you think, to your mind it suddenly should come is that the patient who is usually having a dextrocardia, the heart is on the right side of the chest and we are taking the left chest lead, so it's everything is coming to a rightward. The rightward is the heart, rightward is the positive, leftward is the negative, all rightward axis, all rightward leads are getting positive. In a way, what I am telling is that everything is coming negative on the ECG because we are focusing everything on the left, and everything other than AVR, everything is coming negative. Everything is coming negative. So here the thing is that this is most probably a patient of dextrocardia, or else your resident is so dumb that he has put everything on the right side of the chest and also leads perfectly abnormal, so that you are getting a picture of absolute dextrocardia. So please do look at this ECG. The poor progression of R wave or the inverse progression of R wave is very important thing to recognize dextrocardia, because dextrocardia, the standard leads will be similar to the right and left RA, ILA, right and left misplacement of the leads. Okay.